Hello, friends. So I'm coming on here today to announce the opening of my private Facebook group called A Sacred Space for Sensitive Women. And basically, this is a closed group for sensitive women. Women who feel like it's hard to deal with the world, or like people don't understand them. It's also a place where I'm gonna be sharing free content, because as you guys know, maybe you don't, I'm currently working on an online program, which is gonna be, you know, part of my business, a big part of my business. And in the meantime, while I'm getting that together, you know, I have an increasingly bigger amount of people, females, sensitive women, asking me questions, different questions about different things that I have overcome, that I have been through. Because, I mean, why else would anyone ask me? Because they are going through a similar thing. And rather than spend all this time talking to one person through text, through DMs and comments and all that, I think it would be a better thing if I could reach all those people who are interested in specific topics. If we just have a safe little space where I can get this information to those who really want to know about it. And from there, you guys can also participate in some challenges, and also, you know, of course, request specific information from me, so it could be like more tailored, you know, to what you want to know. And also, that's a place we get to preview what I'm gonna be offering, if you wanna, you know, continue with me beyond my free content. So you can send me a direct message on Instagram, or let's see, how else can I do this? Or you can send me an email, just saying, "Hey, I'm a sensitive woman, you know, interested in what you have to offer." So that way I can send you guys the link, because it is a closed group, so not everybody can join, you know, because it's a special place, you know. But anyways, I just wanted to come on here and announce it on YouTube for my YouTube friends, and hopefully I'll see some of you guys there. I'm so happy to be taking more steps in line with my life's purpose, you know, sharing my knowledge and my experience to help other people who have been through similar things as me, so that they can also find their life purpose, their freedom, their happiness, their best health, their best beauty that they already possess. You know, inner beauty, outer beauty. It's just about finding it, you know? And I'll see you guys later. Peace, and also think differently.